this school train to Montreal. Now I got a CN train heading west. Here at Ille Perrot, Blvd Ille Perrot crossing. It's 6:15 p.m. on the 22nd of July, 2022. It comes around the bend from the bridge. There was a shadow of a wire hanging really low. I thought that it was a wire, but it's not, it's a shadow. Great with a lot of tankers and a lot of hoppers. Real cut of tankers over there. And it stretches all the way down. There's the end of the train right there. So if you like what I do, please subscribe to Cool Trains in Montreal. Have a good day.